Want to learn to level up fast? Stay tuned. I'm going to show you how to go from level 1 to infinity and beyond. So the first step to leveling up fast is making sure that you're using your XP tokens, whether you got them from a bag of Doritos or Mountain Dew, or you just got it from doing some challenges or what have you. Make sure that you're utilizing the XP tokens themselves, because a lot of people, myself included, forget about these XP tokens, which literally make the difference. When it's the 15-minute, the 30-minute, the 45-minute, or even the hour-long XP tokens, it makes a huge, huge difference. When utilizing those, you're able to obviously double your XP and double the speed at which it takes for you to level up. Another way to level up fast is utilizing the challenges, whether you actually attack them directly or just by playing the game itself. A lot of people do not utilize the challenges, but they give a significant amount of XP, and then completing them allows you to unlock more challenges, which thus allows you to, again, continue to level up faster. I mean, most of these you literally can just, if you just go straight after them, like you're intentionally going for the challenges, you can unlock them and complete them in a matter of a gaming session itself. You don't have to necessarily always go and take 2 or 3 days to complete these. A lot of these you can complete with just one sitting itself. Going for bonus kills is going to be the next tip. And what I mean by that is like going for the double kills, triple kills, any kind of multi-kill. Those are going to give you extra XP, you know, and it's not going to be much. It's going to be like 10 or 20 XP per kill, but that does add up over the course of time. You also have revenge kills. You have getting headshots. Any kind of specialty kill, which obviously is also a challenge itself, is going to lead to you getting more XP, allowing you to level up a lot faster. So make sure you're chasing after those revenge kills and trying a two-piece and triple-piece throughout the entire match. Next tip is going to be changing your operator frequently. So in this particular Call of Duty, each operator has their own challenges, which means once you complete those, you're able to get more XP. And if you're changing your operator more frequently, then you're completing more and more challenges, and it's allowing you to rank up a lot faster than what you would be if you stuck with the same operator. So every time you start a new gaming session, just switch another operator. And then when you start up the next one, do the same thing. Or if you find yourself playing for several hours, just halfway through it, switch the operator, start chasing those challenges. And again, you're going to get more and more XP as you play the game. Tip is going to be kind of a twofold win. And what I mean by that is it's unlocking different camos. So each camo is going to have their own specific challenges. And unlocking those is going to give you more and more XP. And then the second win is, well, you get the camos itself. And then when you're directly going towards those, it doesn't take nowhere near as long as if you were just casually playing the game or casually going at these challenges. So again, I highly encourage you to chase after the camo challenges at the very least. Hey, if you're enjoying the video so far, I ask you hit the like button along with subscribing and hitting the notification bell. I'm a small YouTube channel, as you can see, but we are fastly growing, and I'd love to have you along the side. Next tip. Champion Heal is a new game mode. And with a new game mode, it means that more XP is going to be spread towards when you win, get kills, and just play the objective overall. So Champion Heal is the next big tip in order to level up fast. I have seen countless and countless Twitter posts of people getting 40-plus thousand XP points just by winning the game and dropping 20-something kills. And dropping 20-something kills in Champion Heal is actually not that hard, especially if you're really good at just buying a weapon, which is on the wall, and running around with it, and you don't really have to use your specific loadout, and you're good with 4v4 maps. This is the perfect kind of game mode for you to be playing. There's duos and there's trios that allow you to play, again, these small arena-style maps, and you just go in with a team, and you slay, and you're going to be coming out with 40-plus thousand XP points. Don't believe me? Give it a shot. Now, this is the last big tip before we get to the secret tip. And this is going to come as a common sense one. Like, duh, Day-Day, we know that. But most people don't do it. It's play the objective. Whenever you're playing, you know, domination, you want to make sure you're jumping on the flags, capping them and defending them. It gives you more XP per kill. And also, you're right there at the objective, so there's going to be the enemy coming there. Whenever you're playing search and destroy, like planting the bomb or defusing the bomb, any kind of objective, you want to make sure that you're actually playing the objective. And for each kill you get near or on the objective, or each objective you cap or defend or defuse or set, etc., you're going to get more and more XP. And again, all of this just adds up over time. So do your team a favor, do yourself a favor, and jump on those flags or plant the bombs and play the objective. Fortunately, the last tip does not apply to a lot of people, and I unfortunately am in that group. I play on Xbox Series X, but if you're playing on Xbox or you're playing on PC, I hate to inform you, but this tip does not apply to us. This applies to all the PlayStation users out there. Because of the contract agreement that Activision and PlayStation have, if you are playing in a party with your friends, you're going to get about 25%. Yes, I said that number correctly. 25% more XP per match while you're playing with your friends in a party. So, the game just came out. I know a lot of you have friends that are playing. Make sure you're jumping in a party with each other, and then you're playing the game, and you will find yourself leveling up 25% faster than your rivals. That would be the PC users and myself, Xbox or Xbox Series X or Series S, etc. So PlayStation users, make sure you're jumping in there with your friends. Yo, if you enjoyed the video, I asked you please hit the like button. It really does help out a lot. Also, check out either the video I just uploaded yesterday or the shorts playlist. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace and love.